Hello everyone, today we're diving into how to blur people's faces in Filmora. Drag your clip onto the timeline. First, you'll need to duplicate the original video clip. To do this, hold the Alt key, click on the clip with your left mouse button, and then drag it upwards in the timeline to create a duplicate layer. Move the playhead to the first frame of the clip where you want to start blurring. On the right side of the interface, look for the Video Mask tool. Select the circle mask shape, as it's usually the best fit for faces. Place the circular mask over the face you wish to blur. Resize it as necessary to ensure it covers the entire face. Assume this step completes our masking process. Now it's time to blur the face. On the left side, go to the Effects tab and type in Square Blur in the search bar. Left click on the square blur. Drag it and drop it over the duplicated clip in your timeline. After applying the blur, click on the clip to open its properties on the right side. Here you can adjust the intensity and area of the blur effect to ensure it properly covers the face throughout the clip. With the blur effect adjusted, you've successfully applied a blur to the face in your video using Filmora 13. And that's it. You've now learned how to effectively blur a face in your video with Filmora, providing privacy or focusing attention as needed. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Have any questions or want to see more tutorials on Filmora? Let us know in the comments below. Thank you for following along. Have a great day and happy editing.